such a girl. Look
good enough. Just one day after Selena Gomez slayed the world with her new single, Lose You to Love Me, she surprised fans by releasing another track called Look at Her Now. And spoiler alert, fans think this song was also inspired by Justin Bieber. But before we get into why people are speculating that the new tune is about the Biebs, I just want to remind you real quick to hit that subscribe button and notification bell so that we can keep you updated on all things Selena. Okay, back to the music. So Selena just dropped a new song called Look at Her Now, just 24 hours, Lose You to Love Me was released, and told fans that this song is for them. She tweeted, quote, "And here's my special gift to all my ride or dies. I created this especially for you. Y'all have been through it all with me, and I thank you for pushing me to be the best." In the song, Selena sings about dealing with heartbreak and eventually realizing that she, quote, "dodged a bullet by splitting with her ex." And why did she dodge a bullet, you may ask? Well, it seems like cheating had something to do with it. Selena opens up in the song singing, quote, "It was her first real lover, his too, till he had another. Oh God, when she found out, trust levels went way down." She later admits that it, quote, "took a few years to soak up the tears, but now she's totally over it and it's doing better than ever." Seeing as Selena and Justin were each other's first serious relationship, fans are convinced that she is singing about him in this new song. One person actually thanked Justin for inspiring the track, tweeting, quote, "Selena Gomez used her heartbreak and his new marriage to come back stronger and better. Thank you, Justin Bieber." Another fan praised Selena's confidence, writing, quote, "Selena Gomez absolutely owning it on her own and ripping Justin Bieber to shreds." All right, you guys, that is all the news I have to share with you right now, but now that you've listened to both of Selena's new songs, which one do you like better? And do you agree that they were both inspired by Justin? Let me know your thoughts down in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe. Once you're done with that, be sure to click right over here for a new video, and as always, I'm your host, Renee Ariel. You can follow me on socials at Renee Ariel, and I'll see you next time.